Catalan President Carles Puigdemont is considering appearing before the Spanish Senate to explain his position. If he does, it will be a significant opportunity for him to present his arguments for independence. On Friday, the Senate in Madrid is expected to vote on implementing direct rule. Either way, Catalan lawmakers are to hold their own parliamentary debate before then.
The
Catalan coalition member says, "We've asked for a specific plenary session on Thursday to respond to the aggression made by the decision of the Cabinet and its application of Article 155 of the Constitution." Leaders of Catalonia's secessionist campaign say the October 1st referendum, in which 43% of the electorate voted, has given them a mandate to claim independence from Spain. Puigdemont's suspended declaration was, he said, in order to allow for talks, which Madrid rejected. Spain's deputy prime minister says the Catalan government now has a chance to come to the Senate and make the arguments that it deems appropriate, and so we will hear everything President Puigdemont has to say, and I believe that at this moment it's best to say things openly and in public. Spain's Senate is expected to approve the triggering of Article 155 of the Constitution, which will allow Madrid to intervene in the running of the region. Catalonia says it's confident its officials, including the police, will not comply, raising fears of possible unrest.